Hello and welcome. You're watching Newscope with me, Ailita Sharma. Let's take a look at the headlines. 12 BJP MLAs suspended from Maharashtra Assembly for 1 year after the state government accused them of misbehaving with presiding officer Bhaskar Jadhav. While speaking at the COIN Global Conclave, PM Modi said his government is working to make the technology for COIN open source with its software available to all countries. Former President Pranab Mukherjee's son, Abhijit Mukherjee, joins TMC. Father Stan Swamy, accused of Bhima Koregaon case, passed away at a Mumbai hospital today. The CBI today filed a fresh case in connection with the alleged irregularities in the 1,500 crore Gomti Riverfront Development Project in Lucknow. As speculation of the Shiv Sena's reunion with the BJP heats up, Sanjay Raut stressed that the bond between the parties remains same no matter where politics take them. Today, he explained this bond by referencing actor Aamir Khan's divorce announcement. Pakistan accused India's research analysis wing of orchestrating last month's bombing near the Lahore residence of mastermind Hafiz Saeed. India reported 39,796 fresh infections with 723 deaths in last 24 hours.
For more news updates, follow our website www.newscope.in.